Wormblad, race for Santa Cruz Don Fiable Racing, and this is my Santa Cruz Stigmata. Got this bike built with a full zip cockpit, SRAM drivetrain, zip wheels, Vittoria tires, and time pedals. Bike is super light. Santa Cruz did some custom paint on the bikes for me this year, which is always cool. It's a lot different than anything else you're gonna see out there. And yeah, really happy with the setup. This year, I'm running Vittoria tires. I've been super happy with them. The new Torino line has got a super supple sidewall, so you don't feel anything when you're riding them. We're at Gloucester today. We were here yesterday. Yesterday was super muddy. We went out, I practiced on the Vittoria Mixes, which is their intermediate tire. It was pretty good, but I felt like I could push a lot harder if I went out on the wets. I went out on the wets and was able to push way harder in the corners, and the course did end up drying up a bit, so the mix would have been a totally viable option, but I stayed with the wets. Today it's been sunny, it's been windy, so the course is drying out quite a bit, and I'm gonna try and run the dries. The dries are their file tread, and the thing is super fast. So I usually always try and ride the dries because the tire is so fast, but if they're feeling a little slippery, I have to usually go up in tread to a mix or a wet.